There are many provisions of the 1987 Constitution which are in need of amendment. The fact that it has lasted for 31 years does not mean that it is a perfect constitution, and nobody, I understand, has made that claim. Although I think that there are many provisions that can be amended or revised, I do not believe that it should be amended in order to change the system of government from a unitary to a federal system. Nor do I think that this is the time to make a proposal for such a change. A shift to a federal system will weaken our republic, fragment our nation, and render at naught the many years we have spent to attain national unity. This country will be fragmented by such an attempt, and there will be attempts at secession. I do not think that this is the right time even to propose such an amendment, because this is not the constitutional moment for making it. Why? Mr. Chairman, there is just too much partisan strife in the land that prevents a national consensus from building up or developing. Is there a need to change the Constitution? My answer is yes, and I have proposals to amend the Constitution, but not to revise it in order to shift to a federal system.